subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for your daily dose of sugar.
Hey guys, as you already know, we have a huge giveaway going on. So stay till the end to know about the giveaway. For now, let's head on to the video. Always start off by moisturizing your skin. Consider it as a ritual if you want your skin to look healthy and super hydrated. A primer helps you to achieve a smooth base for your makeup. Also, it helps your makeup to stay on for a long time. So, don't skip on that. Color correctors are a must-have. They help you to hide your pigmentation, dark circles, and red spots. A peach color corrector focuses primarily on your dark circles and pigmentation. If you're a deep skin toned person, opt for an orange color corrector instead of a peach one. Go for a green corrector if you want to cancel out any redness or pimple spots on your skin. If you want to reduce oiliness, go for a matte setting mist before applying foundation. For a glowy base, use our dewy setting mist. Start off with a foundation. Always go for a foundation which is closest to your skin tone. Going for a lighter foundation will only make your skin look ashy. Concealer is a truly magic wand. It will be the final step towards hiding your dark circles and pigmentation. It will also help you to highlight the high points of your face. Set the base with a powder as this will prevent your makeup from creasing. It will help absorb any excess oil. Fill in the brows with a powder and give it a natural, fuller look with our brow powder. It's easy to apply and will completely change the look of your face. Start your eye makeup with a light shade to get a better hold of the color. Build it up slowly to intensify the color. Here's a quick hack for you all. Bronzer is an alternate way of contouring. If you are up for a chiseled look but don't want it to look too sculpted, then bronzer is your thing. The best part about makeup is that there are many ways to use a single product. You can use a bronzer as a brown eyeshadow as well. Blush is the secret to natural pink cheeks. Time to tell your friends that you woke up like this. Soft wing can never go wrong with any style, so create a neat wing to enhance your eyes. If you're a beginner and scared of messing up your wing, then don't worry. Check out the link that we have mentioned in our description box for eyeliner hacks. Mascara is like the most important makeup product. No wonder why girls call it their best friend. Use it and see the instant difference it makes. Lining your lips before applying lipstick will help you to mark the area within which you need to apply lipstick. It will prevent your lipstick from getting messed up. Choose a lip shade according to your mood. A dark maroon will add on to that glam vibe. Highlighter is the key to that glow on your face. It will bring the focus on the high points of your face. Sealing the look with a setting mist will ensure that your makeup stays on for a longer time. Taking eyes off you? Nope, not a chance.
Well, that's it for today. Now guys, please head over to the video that you're seeing on screen to participate in our contest. Answer a simple question over there and stand a chance to win sugar goodies worth rupees 10,000. Good luck!